Welcome to Messy World. As you may know, Porsha Williams has been an Atlanta housewife since the show's fifth season in 2012. All right, and she has had much success on the show. Her career has been able to launch and break out from being a success on the show. Now, she is playing hardball and negotiating a new contract with Bravo, okay? And all of the pressure is coming from her fiance, Dennis. Yes. All right. An insider has said that Porsha is being very aggressive with her demands, and they are coming from Dennis. Media Takeout has reported that Porsha was up for a new contract this season and a raise, and she's asking for a huge raise. Last season, Porsha made $31,500 per episode, or a total of $630,000 for the season. Now she's looking to do double her salary. She's looking for $75,000 per episode for a total of $1.5 million for the season. Now, it seems believable that this hardballing and negotiating with her contract that Porsha is doing is coming from her fiance, Dennis Mckinley, because in case you did not know, he is a businessman. He is the CEO of a business conglomerate, Detroit Equities, and he is also known to be a serial entrepreneur who has a background in real estate, e-commerce, retail, business, and product development. So, with his profound background in business, Dennis Mckinley has wanted to capitalize off of Porsha's celebrity. Okay, so in a recent interview that he did with Rolling Out magazine, he goes on to talk about how he wants to diversify his business because of this. So it's very likely that he is the one behind this. Okay, so in the interview, he said the wedding is planned tentatively for New Year's Eve, so I'm sure the show is going to show us planning a wedding really fast. But other than that, I've been doing business for years outside of the celebrity world, and Porsha's been capitalizing on her celebrity. By the two of us being together, you should expect to see Porsha diversifying her business outside of entertainment. At the same time, she is teaching me a lot about how I can do more with the entertainment side. So you will definitely see elevation on both sides. That's what love and the right partnership does, right? So as you can see, he's getting involved with Porsha's business even before they are married. And of course, he's going to advise her, you know, hold off, don't sign that contract until you can get more money out of Bravo. Okay, so it was question as to whether Porsha's contract would be in jeopardy because of this. A rep from Bravo has said no, Bravo will pay her, and it's coming out of someone else's salary though. Okay, so Bravo is not going to stretch their coins. They're just going to move the money from another one of the Atlanta Housewives cast members. What do you think about Porsha disputing her contract with Bravo? And what do you think about her fiance, Dennis Mckinley, behind the scenes pulling the strings behind Porsha's coins? Let us know what you think. Leave a comment. Please like, share, and subscribe for more messy entertainment.